Our family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk. They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. Decimated. Annihilated. The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Ghoulish horrors brought low and driven into the mud. Obliterated. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. eradicated. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Masterfully executed. The ground quakes. A death by inches. decisive pummeling. Diminished. This expedition at least promises success. Singular strike. Be gone, fiend. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. A fortune waiting to be spent. A shard of alien malignity. Executed with impunity. Another one falls. Confluence of skill and purpose. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Born of the void. dies in the earth. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Some experiments should have never happened. You are doing just work ending them. I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern.